One of the best ways to build muscular strength is to try and take the load or the demand placed on the muscle to the next level. A couple ways you can do that is to increase the amount of sets you do or in kind of increase the load which is on the bar or whatever exercise you're doing. Now, when you're reintroducing these muscular strength exercises such as a barbell bench or an upper body exercise, you kind of want to think about what's happened before. So if you've had an access port or some respiratory exacerbations or your muscles, your upper half are a little bit tight, they're not going to necessarily move as well as you would like them to do. So when you increase that load too soon and too fast, what's going to happen is you can start to mess around with the rhythm of the joint. So one way to reintroduce that is slowing down the repetition. So for instance, if we have barbell bench here, instead of putting enormous amount of weight on it, what I'm going to think about doing is just slower, longer repetition. So I'm going to think 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause, 1, 2, 3. And I'm going to keep repeating this with a certain amount of load. And what this is doing is it's slowing down your repetitions. So when I'm taking the shoulder through a full range of motion, since I'm reintroducing it or I had some restrictions, I'm allowing the muscles to lengthen and then contract a better quality of speed versus a load that's super heavy, speed brings it down, then all of a sudden I have to push it back, or I'm using these extra muscles to push, so I'm not really focusing on the chest. And this can be often seen when you had an access port, there's some scar tissue, or you're just had some exacerbations and you're a little bit rounded and you have some tightness, that can change the shoulder position. So when you're thinking about reintroducing muscular strength exercises, and you're not necessarily thinking you want to increase the load a lot or do mini sets, think about slower, longer repetitions. Because the body doesn't necessarily know that the load that you've put on the bar, it knows and understands the stress that's being placed on the area and region that it needs to kind of fix for that demand. So think about doing that. Slower and longer repetitions as a way to kind of improve your muscular strength.